gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Bulbasaur is sent out. The battle begins. It hits. The air in the Coliseum is tense. A rigid shot. Bulbasaur uses its move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. Bulbasaur protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The air in the Coliseum is tense. Oh! Its speed fell. Solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Coliseum. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Cresselia is sent out. Bulbasaur protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Cresselia had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The air in the Coliseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Voltorb is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Shiftree is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. It couldn't take it! It's down! Flygon is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh! Ouch! It was paralyzed! Torn up by Leaf Door! It went down! Slowpoke is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Slowpoke starts to attack. The battle is getting intense. Its special defense rolls. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slowpoke desperately holds on. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.